I'm sorry. I trusted Simmons. I should have been able to see through his lies. This is all my fault.
Just following orders, right? I thought you were doing the right thing. Find the vaccine. Save the world and all that.
Of course, they took our weapons. Jake, in there, our weapons.
Now we just gotta get to them.
I know what I'm doing.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Save me from climbing through those air ducts.
Not bad for a girl.
My pleasure.
Electricity temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber. To activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
Reserve battery?
Where the hell is it?
Won't know till we find it.
I'm on it!
Reserve battery one. Activated. 25% charged.
We gotta get more? Damn it! No choice.
Really? There's no other way up? Well.
Reserve battery 2 activated. 50% charged.
Right, halfway there.
Reserve battery 3 activated. 75% charged.
One more left.
Yeah! Unexpected power surge detected. Please use elevator for evacuation.
First there's no power, now there's too much.
At least the elevator works.
Crane might do the trick.
Was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second. I see the ruin?
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
You?
That's right.
Chris!
There's a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet in your head!
Put your gun down!
Drop your weapon!
Don't do this!
Things at stake than you and me.
I go?
Jake!
I know!
Stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
Hurry! Over here! This way!
From here. Let's go.
Wait!
Hey! We got a job to finish.
There is no way they can take.
their choice!
It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can't stop them.
Jake!
You know what? I'm not my father. And I'm gonna make damn sure that it stays that way. We're getting out of here. And we're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
I'm through with this. Where's the exit?
We gotta be close.
Come get some, you ugly son of a bitch!
Thank you.
come through.
Mano a mano. are you?
Thanks!
Some kind of warehouse. There's gotta be a way to move shit in and out.
Right.
And there's no goddamn steering! Christ almighty! What does it take to lose this guy?
Come on! We have to move further up!
Jesus, take the hit!
Jake! Keep going!
stay. Each night I fight to keep my feelings locked tight till you open the door and you showed me there I'm home. I believe in my heart's desire. I believe I can walk through fire. I know how very strong I am when I'm at my weakest. I believe I can overcome all. I believe I can save the world. You saved me, oh so won't you let me save you. I can tell.
Prime's leading researchers, along with 6 months' worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands, things seem to be finally settling down. Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.
Believe we had a deal? Fair, kid.